Assalamu alaikum, hope you all are fine. So as you all know that in our previous video, the small signs of Qiyamah, end of the worlds, part 1, we have discussed about the small signs of Qiyamah or Alamat Sughra. So in this video, we are also going to discuss about the small signs of Qiyamah, and this is the last part for the small signs of Qiyamah. So let's get started. Number 1. The world will be shaken by the work of the hereafter. Number 2. The spoils of war will be considered as personal property. In other words, national resources and government treasury will be used as personal expense. Number 3. The deposit will be considered as looted goods. Number 4. Zakat will be considered a fine. Number 5. The lowest person will be the leader of the nation, that is, the person who is the worst in morality and character in the nation will be made the leader of the nation. Number 6. People will disobey their father. Number 7. The child will abuse the mother. Number 8. There will be no hesitation in harming a friend. Number 9. The voices of sinners in the mosque will be the loudest. Number 10. The husband will continue to be loyal to his wife. Number 11. The singers will be shown respect. Number 12. Musical instruments will be kept very carefully. Number 13. Wine will be drunk in the open. Number 14. Being able to oppress will be considered honorable. Number 15. The number of police will increase. Number 16. Justice and fairness will be traded. It means the verdict can be taken in one's favor only if he pays money to the court. Number 17. The latter of the Ummah will criticize the former. Number 18. Quran Majid will be made to recited. Will be made to recite it to practice music. Astaghfirullah. And number 19, wild animal skins will be used. So this was the small signs of Qiyamah, and this is the last part of small signs of Qiyamah. If you enjoy our video, please subscribe, like, share and subscribe. Thank you all. And I hope that we all should pray that Allah saves us from the azab of Qiyamah. Let's get pray to Allah that Allah saves us from all his azabs. So I hope all of you liked our video, and thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum.